And this is a great way to catch really big fish too. The presentation of the weightless sluggo is a very easy, realistic meal to a big striped bass. So if you really want to catch a really big early spring fish, using something that has that very subtle action to it and can be presented extremely realistically to the striped bass is oftentimes one of the best ways to catch the biggest fish you can possibly find.